You know, I think the simplest thing is this, we just go back to being a human. We recognize people, we say hi to people, we reach out and we acknowledge people. You know, there's nothing fancy that it takes. You know, there's a quote that says there is no greater act than acknowledgement. It takes no skill, no expertise. It just means that I'd be willing to be present with people and say hello. I think of how many attempt survivors I've talked to who said that on the day of their attempt they just felt so invisible and almost went out into the world as a test to just see, I'm just going to see if anyone even notices me today. And because nobody did, it affirmed that belief. Or because one person said, hey, hi, I see you. It changed everything. So I think we just forget. We forget the power that we have as humans to just be kind to one another, to just recognize each other. You know, whether we like people or not doesn't matter, you know. I heard it said too that once you know somebody's story, it's pretty tough to hate them. Maybe we need to find out each other's stories. Maybe we need to learn more about where we've been so that we can have that empathy and compassion. You know, that's all it takes. Even for somebody living with depression, that's all we need is just somebody to go, hey, I see you, and you're okay.